After the Great War, not long before the next war, I think it was in 24, Washington won it all. Though I forget the famous names of those enshrined in halls of fame, who slayed the giants in seven games and ruled the world of baseball. And we never won the series again. But by now I'm sure you heard about this kid named Strasburg. And though I'm just a rabid fan, let me tell you about the man. Washington, he's a favorite son, and the radar is reading 101. He keeps him grinning, inning by inning, 'cause he's a phenomenon, a genuine phenomenon. Down by Buzzard Point, in the park by the river, the rookie on the mound surely will deliver. Now that we got him, we'll climb from the bottom. The team will rise to his level. Man, he can throw like the devil. Steven Strasburg will be shutting them down tonight at its national spark. The stars never shine so bright. Pitch in the bottom of the fifth, he threw a change up that made him shake his wrist. The look on his face was grim, his elbow was killing him. Oh, to be 22, just months after your big league debut. All over Washington, he's a favorite son. He's gonna bounce back from the Tommy John. Devastating, except for the waiting, 'cause he's a phenomenon.